So in this second video, I will tell about the effect of hydrogen bond on the physical properties. As I told you that hydrogen bond is a weak bond, and it is only attraction force. That is why it does not affect the chemical properties of any compound. It does not affect the chemical properties. It affect only the physical properties. Hydrogen bond affects the physical properties of the compound. Like the solubility, melting point, boiling point. Hydrogen bond affect the physical properties like the physical state, solubility, melting point, boiling point. First, I will tell about the solubility. Presence of intermolecular hydrogen bonding. Intermolecular hydrogen bonding increase the solubility. Increase the solubility. For example, ROH, this is a alcohol. This is water molecule HOX. Hydrogen bond exists between the hydrogen and oxygen. And due to presence of this hydrogen bonding, alcohols are soluble in water. Now second physical property is boiling point. Boiling point of any liquid or boiling point or melting point of solid. Due to presence of intermolecular hydrogen bonding, boiling point increases. Like this one, there is an alcohol. There is an intermolecular hydrogen bonding. Between the this is alcohol molecule, this is alcohol molecule. Due to presence of this hydrogen bonding, there is a hydrogen bonding between the molecule of alcohol. And due to presence of this hydrogen bonding, boiling point of alcohols are high. Like the boiling point of carboxylic acid, RCOH. There is a hydrogen bonding between the two molecules. This is a intermolecular hydrogen bonding or associated molecules. This is intermolecular hydrogen bonding. This is also intermolecular hydrogen bonding, and due to association takes place between the molecule of carboxylic acid, due to presence of intermolecular hydrogen bonding, the boiling point of carboxylic acid are much higher than the alcohol. Hydrogen bond also affects the physical state of the compound. Hydrogen bond is responsible for the physical state of any compound also. It affects the physical state. Like example, you can see water is liquid at room temperature. Water is liquid at room temperature. While H2S is gas at room temperature. Although oxygen and sulfur belongs to same group. Reason is, in water hydrogen bonding is present. In the case of water molecule, hydrogen bonding is present. And in the case of H2S, there is no hydrogen bond. That is why molecules are far apart away and they exist in the gas state. And this is the reason that HF and HCl, hydrogen chloride is a gas, hydrogen chloride is gas, while the HF is in liquid state. The reason is same. In hydrogen fluoride, intermolecular hydrogen bonding is present. In the case of HCl, there is no hydrogen bonding. That is why molecules are far apart from away, and HCl exists and hydrogen fluoride exists in the gas state, while the HF exists in the liquid state. On the contrary, on opposite way, the presence of intramolecular hydrogen bonding, the presence of intramolecular hydrogen bonding decrease the solubility, decrease the melting point or boiling point, decrease the melting point or boiling point. The presence of intramolecular hydrogen bonding, the presence of intramolecular hydrogen bonding indicates, you can say the presence of intramolecular hydrogen bonding lowers the melting point or boiling point, and the presence of intramolecular hydrogen bonding solubility is less, while the presence of intermolecular hydrogen bonding solubility is more. You have seen that the glucose, sucrose means sugar, they are soluble in water because of the formation of hydrogen bonding between the water molecule and glucose or sucrose. Hydrogen bond a weak force of attraction, but stronger than London force, etc. For example, ionic force, ionic bond, covalent bond, you can say ionic bond, covalent bond, and hydrogen bond have the weak force of attraction between the covalent bond. I mean to say hydrogen bond are weaker force than the ionic force or covalent force. Although hydrogen bond are more than the London force, and you can say van der Waal force. More than the van der Waal force. Hydrogen bond are more than the van der Waal force, but weaker force than the ionic or covalent force.